Hi everybody, we're back. We're gonna sit down for a second and talk. It's snowing, so we don't want to be outside today anyway. Good time to work out. It's warm in my house again. I don't want to be the person complaining that their husband is cooking, but he likes to cook when we work out, so makes it a little warm. I have a kitchen chair today, so if you got your weights out but you didn't grab a kitchen chair, you can go grab it. You can use the sofa if you want to, and actually I'm going to push the chair against the sofa so that it doesn't move. But we're going to do some push-ups off of it and maybe some other stuff, who knows. I'm going to use it for balance. I kind of like to have it around anyway, so it's always a good idea to keep one nearby. Today is the 15th, I'm guessing, the 15-ish. But let's start with our heart rate. I see people are popping in. Hi everybody. I hope everybody's healthy and getting by. It's been officially a month now since I've seen you guys, so I think I said that on Saturday too. It was exactly a month, so I miss all of you so much. But again, we're connecting. We're all here together. So I want you to find your pulse either in your wrist or in your neck and start counting now. And stop. So that's your number, that's your starting number, that's where we want to get to after we cool down. So we're going to get started. I have the music all set up. Hopefully we got all our glitches worked out. We'll see. We're about to find out. You should have a bottle of water, a cup of water, a towel for your sweat, a kitchen chair, and we know your heart rate. I had it all set and ready to go. I should just have to hit that. There we go. I do not own the rights to the music. Ooh, Wednesday. Getting over the hump. Working for the weekend. I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Step touch. Eventually it's gonna matter. Double stiff. Do that double step, make it a grapevine. Make it big, use up as much room as you have. With a knee. One, two, three, four. Around the world, arms. Warm up those shoulders. I can't see you, so if you're just moving, you don't have the coordination, that's fine. I'm not saying anybody specific. You know who you are. Step touch right here, step touch. Knees up front, pull it down. Hamstring, reach and pull. So you can't see it, I hope you can see it, but there's a big old string of drool on the floor. Knees up front, the dogs are just in here. Hamstring. Knees up front, two. Hams, two. Knees up front, two. Hams, two. Knees up front, two. Hams, two. Last time, two knees. Two hams, get ready. Center squat, down and up. Down and up, watch that squat. Watch that form. Keep the knees directly over the heels. Add the reach. Right between the feet. Make sure those toes are straight out front. Keep your chin up. Add the overhead extension. Two more. Pulse it down. Little pulse. Widen that stance. Keep the toes straight out front. Little lunge side to side. Again, watch those knees. Add the reach. Up, overhead, reach. Out in front, reach. By your toes, reach. In front. Up, overhead, reach. In front. Down low. In front. Up high. In front. Down low, in front, wide squat, center squat, down and up, push it back. Don't let the knees come forward. Pulse it down, little pulse. Hands on the quads. Stay here. Round the back up halfway. Exhale, release it. Roll it up. Exhale, release it. Inhale, roll it up, shoulders back. Elbows back. Arms back. Great big deep breath. So we're all over feeling sorry for ourselves, right? We can't feel sorry for ourselves. We're all in this together. So we got our big little pants on. Top of the minute. Get your water if you need it. You got 10 seconds. I'll give you the rest of the speech after you get started. Level one, march. Level two, jog. Level three, run. Let's go. So having a positive attitude doesn't mean that you're always in a good mood and you're always chipper and sunny. And you can have a bad day. But then turn it around. It's up to you. Your attitude is a decision, it's a choice. Choose a good one. 5 more seconds. Into jumping jacks. Level one, level two, level three, just faster. So I'm gonna move my clock, you guys keep going. I can't see it very well. Keep going, jumping jacks. Jumping jack flash, jumping jacks. Keep going. That's gonna have to work. Nice and easy. Level one, you know the deal. Level two. Level three is just faster. Going into jump rope. Level one. Level two. Level three gives me the high jump, every couple of jumps. So find what works for you. If your house is a little warm, maybe don't get your heart rate up as high. But you've been hydrating all day because you know we were coming, right? You knew we were gonna be here. And one knee up front, right here. Level one. Level two's a little higher. Level three, keep that foot from touching the floor. Whew. You keep it low. Level one. So it's a little more in front than the bent over. A little more in front. Keep it going. If the heart rate comes up too high, lose the hands. Just give me that front leg lift. Keep it going. Ready, set, switch. Level one. Level two. Level three. Keep that foot from touching the floor. If you have the chair and you want to use it, for balance, use it. Breathe it out. We're going to lunge and take it side to side, side to side. Get that little hop in the middle. Throw that punch. Level one, you can pivot. Level two, little hop. Level three is just faster. Keep going. Woo. Take it side to side. 10 more seconds. We're gonna take two punches down. You ready? Looks like this. Two punches, two punches, two punches, two punches. We'll get that little hop. Two punches. Boom, 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 boom. Powerful. Not just pretty. Pretty powerful. Keep going. Woo. Two punches. Now under the laundry line. You know the deal. Keep those knees back. Add that knee raise if you want to. You can give it a little hop. I can't. I'm not that coordinated. But again, up, down and up. Woo! Keep it going. 10 more seconds. We're gonna come up into those belt kicks. 5 more seconds. Up front, knee up, heel out. From the belt, knee up. Level two,
Little switch kick. Level 3 is just faster. Find what works for you. Let's get your heart rate up. Woo! Homemade chicken soup. Get my heart rate up. You gotta pick one side. Pick one side, turn in. Level 1, squat, tap. Level 2, squat, kick. Level 3, squat, kick, real high. Don't kick that TV. Know where it is. Down, kick. So it's behind you. It's not side, behind you. You're closing the door on that 67 Riviera. That door is heavy. Push it back. Push it back. Push it back. Switch sides right here. Down. Speed is up to you. Level 1. Here. Watch that knee. Little kick. Push that door closed. Keep going. Woo! So we have that kitchen chair up. We're going to use it. You don't have to. It's mountain climbers. Level 1. Level 2 on the chair. Level 3 is on the floor. So level 1 here, you can't be in the shoulder. If you can, I want you here. So, not here, not way out in front. Shoulders directly above the hands. Keep running it out. Otherwise you're here. So level 1 is gonna give me a little ski jump. Here to here. Level 2, on the chair. Hop, hop. Level 3, on the floor. Hop, hop. So you got the deal. Level 1. Level 2. Level 3 is on the floor. You keep going. Whew. Hop, hop. We're going to go into squat hop. Down, level 1. Just down and up. Level 2. Little hop. Level 3 is just faster. Keep going. Woo! This is gonna be it. We're gonna do our little football run. So instead of the 30 seconds, if you don't know it, don't worry. Don't worry. Ready, set. Little jog right here. So we're gonna do, we're gonna jog like this. When I say 3-point stance, you're gonna come out to here. If you can't come down that far, when I say 3-point stance, just give me a squat. You're still jogging. It's not timed like the other one. Ooh. Take it out one. Give me a 3-point stance, hold it. Come on, run it out. Football run, one. Football run. Give me a 3-point stance, hold it. Come with me. Come on, fast feet, fast feet. 3-point stance, hold it, go. 3-point stance, hold it, go. 3-point stance, hold it, go. 3-point stance, go. 3-point stance, go. 3-point stance, go. 3-point, go. 3-point, go. 3-point, go. 3-point, go. 3-point, go. 3-point, go. And march it out. I'm just tired saying it. Hopefully you did it the whole time. I had to be able to breathe. Whew, I know you feel bad for me, right? No? Step touch. That's all right. I know you got my back. I know it. Little elbow right here. We're gonna bring our heart rate down with our punches. We're gonna take it out on the air. Wide stand, sit down. Jam, jam. Out front, out front. Darlene, I hear this. I don't know why I think of you. I can see you dancing right now. You and Denise. You ready to take it to an uppercut? Uppercut. So I want you to really pull that from the back. Keep the back straight. Weights in the heels. Keep it going. Here, here. Pop. Whatever's frustrating you, punch it right now. Now hook it, take it side to side. I really want power in that punch. Feel it up in the delt. Feel it in the lat. Feel it in the traps. Up front and jab it out. Jab. And when I say, you punch like a girl, you say, thank you. Uppercut. Pop, pop, pop. We're strong. We're gonna get through this. 4, 3, 2. Now hook it, take it side to side. Get up on the toe if you can. Really swing that around. Pop. Keep protecting that money maker. Keep that hand up. Up front, last set right here. Jam. I know, we're supposed to be bringing our heart rate down. I feel pretty warm. Uppercut, pop, pop. Last set of hooks. Here we go. Hook, hook. Powerful. Get the rest of that out. Get it out. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up front. Deep breath. Woo. One more deep breath. Now push it up front. Open up that back. That feels good. Guys, if you're joining us, don't take it personal. It's a lot, it's very woman-centric. Other side, you can join us too. You can be pretty powerful too. Get some water if you need it. I'm gonna get some water. Whew. So I'm gonna go with some lighter weights. Lighter weights to start. We're gonna be out wide, up front. We know the deal. You're not squeezing the weights. You have your thumbs out, it releases that death grip. You can't squeeze like this. If you put your thumb out, it automatically releases it. So lighter weights. You can just do range of motion. It's gonna be here and here. If you can't be here, because of shoulder restriction, when we're here, you can pull it straight back. Ready, straight, out to the side. Exhale, inhale. Whew. Remember going downtown when you were a kid? It's coming back, people. Now we're gonna take it to a pendulum. It looks like this. It's up, 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 up. Now I know you wanna swing it, but I want it to be all muscle. Side to side. Just let them pendulum. So it's not this, feels like that, but it's not. It's controlled. And it's not going higher than the shoulder. 4, 3, 2. Now you're up front, both arms. So here, don't let those shoulders come up. Keep your chin up, keep watching me. Hopefully you figured out how to cast this to your TV, if you have a smart TV, and you're not just looking at a little tiny phone. Now one side at a time. So you're gonna pass in the middle. Pass in the middle. If that's too much, do one side, then the other. Otherwise, passing in the middle, not coming up higher than the shoulders. So you're not, it's not here to here, it's here to here. 4, 3, 2, take it to the side, double, double. Shoulders are on fire. So you feel your traps, you feel your rhomboids, you feel your delts. We're gonna go into that pendulum right here. Pendulum. Again, controlled, not swinging. If you can't do it without getting the swing, do one side, then the other. Otherwise it's here, like you're passing the energy right through the middle of the body. Now up front, both arms. You're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. 4 more single, single. You know that was double, double. You know that. Now single. Passing in the middle. If that's too much, It's one side, then the other. So even when we're doing the double, if that gets to be too much, bring it to the single or put the weights down. Just do range of motion. Now last set, right here. Double, double. Exhale, inhale. No, they're not gonna fall off. Pendulum, here we go. Here to here. Keep that body square. If you feel that you're swinging them, do one side, then the other. Now up front, double, double. Exhale, inhale. Single right here, or pass in the middle. Or it's one side, then the other. So the difference, if you're passing in the middle, you're gonna do twice as many. Four, three, two, one. Take those weights, set them down. Elbow across the body. Not across the neck, across the body. Keep the chin up. Keep the weight in the heels. Other side. Push it out front, open up the middle of that back. Feel the rhomboids opening up. Feel the lats releasing. We're gonna use the chair. So those of you that like to use a little extra resistance, so when we're not leaning on it with all of our body weight, we can just use our elbow. If you want extra resistance, you can use the weight. I'm showing you because we're going to be here and then little pulses up. So I'm gonna start backwards. Your foot is turned down. Your shin foot's turned out a little bit. Your knee's turned out a little bit. So if you were to come together, your toes are pointed out, your heels are together, then slide that foot back and it's here. So you're gonna be there without leaning forward. So are you ready? Heels together. Tap that foot back, shoulders back, and lift. Lift, tap. A little lift. So that knee is turned out. If you feel pressure in the knee, don't come up as high. Bend the knee a little more. Keep the shoulders back. Four more like that. Four, three, keep the knees turned down. Now give me a pulse up here, right here. Eight. Seven, six, you feel that standing leg because that leg is turned out. Lift and lower, lift, lower. Keep those feet turned out. Keep the shoulders back. If you can be here with your hands on your hips, good for you. Stay up top, little pulses. Four, three, third set, keep that knee turned out. Lift and lower. Knees are turned out. Knees are turned out. You're here. So when your foot comes down, they come together in a V. Now pulse it up right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march it out. So you should have felt that a little bit more on the outside, yes? Yes, we felt it. You're gonna take it to the other side. Ooh, when you start to walk, you really feel it. So, feet are turned out. Knee is turned out. If you want extra weight, you can use it. I'm not gonna. Now lift it here. Here. Keep that leg bent. That standing leg is bent. So remember, when that foot comes down, the heels can tap together. The toes are facing the opposite direction. Now pulse it up. Second set, here we go. I worry now when I try to upload this to YouTube later. This song might stop it. Two more. Pulse it up right here. Keep that foot turned out. Even though it's not really the Beatles performing it. And third set. And even though I said I don't own the rights, they stop it sometimes. Four, three, two, pulse it up, last time. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. You're gonna bring it down. Bring those feet together so the heels are still together. You're in front of the chair. Now step out and keep those toes turned down. Right here. So we're gonna use the chair. I want you close to the chair. Because when we come down in that plie, I don't want you to smack your face or your chest on the chair. This is gonna force you into position. Here we go. Down and up. Down and up. So, when you're all the way down in that plie, your knees are now passing over your toes. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Down for two. So it's one, two, up, two. Down, two, up, two. Again. Again. Pulse it down, little pulse. You gotta be right here. Chin is up, chest is back. You ready? Stay down low. Come down 1 inch. Come up 1 inch. Down 1 inch. Up 1 inch. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. All the way down, all the way up. Down and up. Woo! Four more singles. Keep the chest back. Keep those feet turned out. Down for two, up for two. So your feet are wider than the chair, right? Down. Two more. One more. Pulse it down right here. So you're down low, right? Chest is almost even with the chair. Stay here. Down 1 inch, up 1 inch. Down 1 inch, up 1 inch. Little tiny move. Four, three, two. Yes, you can. All the way down, all the way up. Come on. No excuses. When we check in after this, we're going to talk about BMI. You didn't forget about that, did you? I know you didn't. Down for two and up for two. The 19 in COVID-19 is not how many pounds we're gonna gain during this period of time we're stuck home. Pulse it down. It's how many pounds of muscle we're gonna put on. We're gonna stay the same weight, but we're gonna gain 19 pounds of lean muscle. 1 inch down, 1 inch up. 1 inch down, 1 inch up. You got this. Let's do this. They're not gonna fall off. Don't quit, don't give up. Come up, shake it out. See, you made it. Woo! Still got the chair? Release that leg. Other leg. Woo! Okay. Quick drink of water, towel off. We're gonna go into cardio, second set of cardio. Chair is out of the way for now. When you're ready, start to march. You got 10 seconds. Ready, set, level one march, level two jog, level three run, let's go. Let's go. We're already halfway through. Time's flying by. Oh, the legs feel heavy though, right? It's all right. We all feel the same thing. You are not alone. Whew. Come on, 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Throw in one of those cross jacks. We know the deal. Cross jacks are here, level one, level two, level three is just faster. Here. Here, you can be up higher, you can do one high, one low, whatever works for you. Just make sure you know where your ceiling fan is. Maybe you're not tall enough to hit it, maybe you have nice 10-foot ceilings. Go for you. Woo. Side to side jump rope, side to side. Miriam, did you find us tonight? I know the other night you asked, and then I didn't go back to make sure you found us. So hopefully you're with us, Mare. Side to side. You know you can be right on the balls of your feet. Or here. You don't have a rope. Just get the move down. So you're going to take it too. Heel toe, heel toe. Kick lunge. Kick lunge. Or kick hip. Pace is up to you. If your heart rate is up high, I can't see you, so I trust you to monitor yourself. You gotta go by that perceived exertion. I want high exertion right now. I want it to feel like work. It shouldn't be easy. You shouldn't be able to have a conversation. I have to talk. Other side. So I'm giving a little bit lower than I would if I was working and not talking. Kick, lunge. Kick, lunge, or kick, kick. Or kick, kick. Get it going. Whew. We're gonna take it to over the top. You got 5 more seconds, or you are my sunshine. You know how it goes. You are my sunshine. Get a little hop, or go faster. See, hit the fan. Told you it was gonna happen. I got so excited. Up and over, up and over. Keep going. Up and over, up and over. Whew. I can actually touch the ceiling in here, so it's not a very high ceiling. 5 more seconds. You're gonna take it to that twist, elbow to the knee. So level 1 is down low, level 2, level 3, get it going. Remember this movie? We can all do the dance. We have the chair. Come on. See, and I'm laughing because I'm thinking I should do it now. But I would probably hurt myself. Not gonna waste. Ready, other side. Precious hospital resources. Because I'm a show off. Come on, reach and pull. Reach and pull. Get that twist. Use those obliques. Keep going. You got 10 more seconds. Twist it out. I told you I was going to be working hard. Hot in here. You're going to jump a hurdle. So level 1 is going to come here. Level 2, going to be a little hop. Level 3 is a little faster. Kick it out, bring it over. Kick it out, bring it over. Kick it out, bring it over. If you're worried about your landing, stay here. Stay here. Up and over. Up and over. 10 more seconds. Up and over. Woo. 1, 2, 3, knee. 1, 2, 3, knee. Keep it going. Keep it going. 1, 2, 3, knee. Level 1. Level 2, a little faster. Level 3, really fast. We're going to do one more balance. Double leg. 5 more seconds. We're going to take it into that pogo. So it's a knee up. Reach down. Level 1. Level 2, get that hop. Level 3, don't let the toes touch the floor. All the way back, reach, hop up. Hop up. Keep going. Knee up, hop. Or knee up, take it back. Keep the chest up, keep the chin up the whole time. Get that hop. Other side. Level 1, just lift, reach back. Level 2, give me a little hop. Reach back. Hop. Reach back. Level 2. Or level 3. Keep that toe from touching the floor. Keep the chin up. It's all in the balance. I'm going to stay with oneers. Oneers. It's a new word. Dawn-isms. 5 more seconds. Okay, we're all marching or jogging. We can't miss the whole workout. without our fast feet. Get that breathing under control. Fast feet, ready, set, go. Take it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back it up. March or jog. Second set, take it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. March or jog. Bring it down. One more time. I'll get you a little closer. Ready, set, go. Last set right here. Let's go. Fast feet, fast feet. Get it going. Get it going. Get it going. 1, yes, 2. I'm not kidding. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. March. I'll stand by you. Woo. I will let nobody hurt you but me. So touch. And Kathy. And Ellen. And Stacia. And Linda. And Arissa. But we all got you. We'll stand by you. Little elbow. In 4, 3, 2, 1, march, march. Woo. So we're gonna bring our heart rate down. More arms, no weights. Great big deep breath. You can keep the march, bring the circles forward. So if you have a shoulder restriction, you can keep them lower. Otherwise, you're level with the shoulders. Take them back. Not up here, nice and easy. Little flutter up and down. Little pulse back. Keep it going. Tap in front. Overhead. Yeah, I know where the fan is this time. Stay up here till you get on the beam. Second set, circles forward. So again, you know, you can be here. If it starts to get to be too much, bring them a little lower. Take it back. Shoulder burners. Little flutter. Come on, whole chest. This is your warm up. Take it back. Woo! Tap in front. A lot of warm ups, no joke. Up, overhead, 4, 3, 2, last set, here we go, let's go, let's go. No excuses, no complaining. Take it back. You are the sunshine of my life. Little flutter. Woo! A little more Stevie Wonder, I told you I loved him. Take it back, right here. Wrote this out for his daughter. So sweet. Tap in front. 4. I'm distracting you from the burning sensation. Up overhead. Last 4. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down. Roll back. See, you made it. Elbows back. Arms back. Great big deep breath. Whoo. Elbow. Other side. Now behind your back, one hand grabs the other. Open up the front of the shoulders. Just looking around to see where my stuff is. Okay, so we're gonna do some push-ups. I got the chair out for a reason. We're gonna use that. You can use the couch. The reason I don't wanna use the couch for me is it's unstable. It's very soft. So I'm gonna use the kitchen chair. Now your option is, if you're very strong, you can do plain old regular push-ups. Don't let me stop you. If we're working on getting them, we're gonna use the chair. So I will give you an option for option 1. an option for option two, and option three is plano push-ups. So if you can do plano push-ups, don't cheat yourself. You're not cheating me, you're not fooling me, you're cheating you. So again, my chair is pushed right up against the couch, so it's not going to slide away from me. Mat's down. If you need water, get water. I didn't say that. Get water if you need it. I'm looking at the clock and I'm trying to fit everything in. So, level one, you're here. Hips are going to be here, but you're close to the chair. So you're going to be right here. Level two, you're going to come out a little farther. What I want you to focus on the whole time, everybody, one, two, and three, is a nice flat back. So if you're rounding your back and letting your head fall, you need to either come closer or you need to take it to that other position. Are you ready? Hands on that chair, you drink your water. Let's go. 10. You can count them out. Keep that head in line with the back. Keep it up. Two more. Sit back. Hands behind you. Open up the chest. Second set. Hands on the chair. Close to it or you're down on the floor. Second set. Down and up. Down and up. Push up that chair. Keep that back nice and flat. Oh, how about you give me an extra five? Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Back. Little break. We're going to do one more set. This time we're going to do 20 of them. 20 is a lot, so if you can't do 20, break when you have to break and come back and join us for the last couple. 20 of them. Hands on the chair. Back is flat. You come out a little farther this time if you want to, or you can get a little bit closer if you want to. Give me 20 of them. Let's go. 20 of them. See, I let my head drop. I did exactly what I told you not to do. That's eight. That's 12. That's 16. Give me four more. Finish with me. Two more. 19. 20, take it back. Whew. You're gonna bring your hands onto those heels. Bring the shoulder blades back. So right now your shoulder blades are back, your chin is level. Now you're gonna push the pelvis forward and look up at the ceiling. Four, three, two, one, release it. You can move the chair. I'm going to lay down on the mat now. We're finished with your chair. It is already 6:13. So let's get a couple minutes of abs in. A couple minutes of abs. Laying down. Hands are behind your head. Feet are flat. Crunch. Simple crunch. Keep that space between your chin and your chest. Crunch. Two more. Now reach between the knees. Right hand, left hand. Right hand, left hand. Keep reaching. Then you can stay there or give me both hands. Reach back. Reach back. Four more. Four. Great, you can stay with the hands behind your head if that's better for you. Now bring the hands behind your head, support that bowling ball, bring your knees to 90 degrees. Now give me that simple crunch. Up and down. Chin to the ceiling, bring it up. Chest is coming up. Core is starting to feel warm. Now reach across the body. Right side, left side. Feel that in your lower back at any time. Put your feet back down. Now hands behind the head, back to that crunch. We're gonna add a little pull in with the knees. If you're not sure what I mean, watch me here. In, extend. In, extend. So exhale, inhale. Keep that space between the chin and the chest. You ready to ride that bike? Ride it right here. Ride the bike. Breathe it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, come on down. Little break. Okay, we're gonna bring in 2, feet straight. You can bring your hands, stack them on top of each other. They're in the small of the back. Bring the feet up. Feet are flat. We know the deal, the longer the level, the harder the work. So if you want it to be easier, you can draw the knees into the chest. We're gonna keep it long like this. Drop one heel down. So it's here. If you want it easier, it's here. But keep those feet flexed. The longer the lever, the harder the work. So here is the most work. Unless, of course, you wanna kick it up. I'm gonna show you another way you can kick it up, so stay here. Or you've got the head up here, now bring it to scissors. So if you have your legs short, you're here, a little longer. Longest here, right here, in the scissors, side to side. Scissors, side to side. So we know we got those hands, small of the back. Now bring those feet up and together. You're gonna slowly take them to one side. Control it, bring it up. Take them to the other side. Don't let the shoulders come off the mat. Come on back up. Take them to one side. Take them center. Other side. Up here. Straight down for 4. Up for 4. Down for 4. Up for 4. Listen up for the change, right here. Now you don't have to come down as low. You can come to here, or you know the deal. Watch me down for 4. 4, 3, 2, come up. You don't have to be there. Now listen for the change, down for 4. Draw the knees into the chest for 4. Push it out for 4. 4, 3, 2, up for 4. Down for 2 right here. In for 2. Out for 2. Up for 2. Down for 2. In for 2. Lisa, you know I'm loving this, right? Because you know how much I love Madonna. And single. So it's down, in, out, up. It can be little movements right here. Doesn't have to be big. Little movements. Or here. Down, in, out, give me 2 more. How about 1 more? Bring those knees into the chest. You're gonna hold them nice and tight to your chest. I'm gonna find my device, which I thought I'd get close to me. You rock side to side. You rock side to side. See how quickly that time went by? Little rock side to side. Take the knees to one side, arms to the other side. Bring it to center, take it to the other side. Opening up that lower back. And to center, walk the legs out long. And arms stretch overhead. Ooh, a couple deep breaths in and out. Draw the right knee into the chest, hold it nice and tight to the body, point the toes towards you. Flex them towards you, point them away. Towards you. And away. bring that knee across the body. Keep the shoulders flat on the floor. Open the arm long behind you. Look down the arm past the fingertips. Bring it to center. Let it drop out to the side. Keeping our shoulders on the floor. Bring it to center, straighten that leg. Gentle rotation in that ankle. And the other way. Knee drops out, ankle crosses over, reach through and pull it in. And the other side, knee to chest. Point the toes away from you. Flex them towards you. Point them away. And bring that across the body. Center, I'm trying to find the breathing after I made sure I had. Let it drop out. Bring it to center, straighten the leg, gentle rotation in the ankle. Drops out, ankle crosses over, reach through and pull it in. Knees to chest, give that gentle rock. Reach the arms underneath the feet, outside. Grab the bottom of the shoes, the knees come by the shoulders. Pull it back and give me that gentle rock, give me that happy baby. Release it, walk it out. Let the arms drop down by the side. Palms to ceiling. Relax that pressure. Release the pressure across the shoulders, the tension in the jaw. Close the eyes. Feel that spine melting into the mat. Each breath is going to be in through the nose. Each breath in, every exhale is out through the mouth. Let's begin. And inhale. Hold it. And exhale. Inhale through the nose. Hold it. Exhale. Inhale through the nose. Hold it. Exhale. Regular breathing pattern, into the nose, out through the nose. Next deep inhale, I want you to give the fingers a little wiggle. Exhale. Inhale, open the eyes, give the toes a little wiggle, open the eyes. Very big deep breath in, draw the right knee into the chest, hold it there. Exhale. Inhale, other knee comes up to meet it. Exhale. hands behind the knees, great big deep breath in. On the exhale, lock the body up. Take it to straddle stretch.
So that's where I'm still working on trying to get that down right.
I'm not holding them. We're not breathing long enough. So make sure that you're meditating. Join the yoga instructors. Get those legs out. Make sure you're not hyperextending those knees.
Being able to breathe, control breaths when you're stressed is a huge tool for you to have. Deep breath in. Walk the fingers out. If you remember, Lamaze used to be a big thing. There was a reason why that breathing helped with pain. It really does help you focus. Take it to one side. Reach. We know we have to be taking care of ourselves right now more than ever. Really huge thing that was brought to my attention. Take it to the other side. But having that extra weight actually lowers your immunity. One hand on each foot. So really, the way to stay healthy is to stay fit and lean. Exercising, not eating processed sugar, not eating processed food. I know it's a really hard time to talk about that, but really, we have to always talk about it. Bring that foot out, foot to the inner thigh, reach for the toes. If you don't take care of your body, it's not gonna take care of you. Foot up and over. Was Carrie's post. If you don't take time to work on your wellness, you'll be forced to take care of your illness. Something along those lines, you get the point. Then under the hip, stack the knees, stack the hips, press the pelvis forward. Other side, foot to the inner thigh, reach for that toe, watch that knee. Can't reach the toe, bend the knee a little more. Look at that, so much easier. Then straighten it. Up and over, elbow, look over the shoulder. Down onto the hip, stack the knees, stack your hips. Again, I feel so blessed to be able to reach you guys like this. It's huge for me. You guys are helping me get through this just by being there, by all your positive words. I need you. Okay, we're gonna find our pulse, either in our wrist or our neck. And start counting, ready, start counting now. And stop. Compare that to your number from earlier. Hopefully you're close. Hopefully after meditation, although this song doesn't seem very meditating. Hopefully you're down lower. We're gonna come up from the floor slowly. Head's the last thing to come up. Roll it up. Shoulders back. Elbows back. Arms back. Great big deep breath. Reach and pull. Other side, reach and pull. Release it forward, fold down. Give me a double stir of the pot. And the other way. And a great big deep breath all the way up. Exhale, release. One more time. Awesome job. I'm so glad you guys keep joining me. Keep it up. We're getting there. This will not go on forever. Take care of yourself. Stay inside. Be kind to one another. See you soon. See you Saturday morning at 8:30.